start the battle. Diddy Kong!
Surprise, I got here because I was bored. Kavian here, and we have a match between Ariel and Dade. Now, Ariel seems to take game one. However, Dade was up a lot this game, but it seems like he's pulling it back together with Ariel, with these nice aerials. Oh, and they caught that up smash. Can't be doing that on Diddy's shield. Banana. Here comes a little bit of the mix-ups. Good back here for Ariel in the missed attack. Ariel's a chance to take this right now. Just need little combos here and there. And bam, their business. But it seems like Dade is not going to let that happen yet. Uses it down air. Catches the banana. Gives it right back to Dade. Dade gets a nice conversion off the Z-drop. Dade taking full lead right here. Gets a nice side B. Now Ariel's at 102. This is very, very big percent for Puff. Oh, one's gonna get the rest. Back throw. 114. Ooh, barely misses. 130. This is an even game, believe it or not. Ooh, good roll from Ariel. Dade seems like, you know, clutch up smash right there, but misses. Ooh, up there rest, and Ariel with an upset over Dade. Yes.